Write a function which receives 5 integers and return the sum, average and standard deviation of these numbers. We call this function from main and print the result in main. So we have to find this sum, average and standard deviation. Sum is simply adding the number. Average is adding them and dividing by the number of the content or number of the candidate values. And this is the standard deviation. Standard deviation is simply take this value, every value, subtract it from the average, square it and add them all, and then take a square root. This is how we'll do. So this is sum average, double we take standard deviation, we pass this to sum average and stdvv. Why? Because we want the change to be seen here, and we print these numbers, these values actually, and we'll print them and we come out. So we have to concentrate on this function, how it works. So we are passing, because the address are being passed, address of sum. So we have to have a pointer here. Similarly for average and similarly for the standard deviation. Now we are taking 4 values. We are asking for 5 values. Sorry. So we are asking for 5 values. We are taking the 5 values in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, n, 1 to 5. We are writing them and now we are assigning them to star sum. That is, star sum is what? Sum is actually the address. So we want the value at this address. So this will be added and provided to star sum. And this star sum can be read directly and divided by 5. This will give you the average. When you want to find out the standard deviation, just take the square root. For that we took square, SQRT. Then we took every value, subtracted it from the average and power it with 2. So each entry, this is power function. So this is simply n1 minus avg, star avg means value at avg, square. This is what we have done. And we have added all of them, 5 of them, and taken the square root. And this is how standard deviation will be computed.